I was coming my way down to Baton Rouge, standing on the side of the road. When a car pulled over and a voice cried out, "We'll take you where you want to go." I jumped inside, but to my surprise, they were naked as a poor man's toes. It was a tight situation with the whole congregation, so the devil was in my clothes.
20 naked Pentecostals
at a Pontiac, brothers and sisters shouting in the back, elders in the front, choir in the top. 20 naked Pentecostals at a Pontiac. Well, the sermon that morning was on Adam and Eve and the ways of the dreadful state. Everybody was clapping when the preacher pointed at me. My body began to shake. I threw up my shirt, my shoes, and my socks, my jeans, and my BBDs. We were all in the news, shouting hallelujah and singing, "Somebody touch me."
20 naked Pentecostals
in the party, yeah. Brothers and sisters shouting in the back, elders in the front, choir in the trunk. 20 naked Pentecostals in the party, yeah. His eyes got wide and the siren began to wail. We ran off the road toward the tree of life, where the future was looking bleak. We huddled and prayed, everybody was saved, because we all knew how to turn the other cheek.
20 naked Pentecostals in the Pontiac, brothers and sisters shouting in the back, elders in the front, choir in the truck. 20 naked Pentecostals in the Pontiac,
20 naked Pentecostals in the Pontiac,
brothers and sisters shouting in the back.